is their warehouse?
No, commercial. What is? Oh, sales?
She's the assistant of a sales manager of Moschino. Moschino is like Armani.
Okay.
One of the biggest in Italy.
Yeah, I've heard that.
And
it's a good position. Well, she must. She's into that that fancy lifestyle.
Yeah. Oh.
Very good. Just get an idea of the factory here. System here. Is that a requirement of all units in Europe to meet that standard?
Electrical box of 56. Fire protection.
Now this is stronger than the fan unit.
Yeah, it'll have more force.
Yeah, too. I mean, that sounds, you know, pretty quiet to me.
I don't know.
Senses your the fumes, so you can see how efficient the unit is. Very good. Is that special equipment, or is that? This is the original scrubber, evidently, that they, this is a 1930 unit that was evidently used in America. This is their museum. It's quite a setup. Room. Evidently they get these evaporative units from Australia. It's the direct units. Their high-end unit, and lo and behold, their low-end unit. Pressure washers, water-driven. is a vacuum system that they purchase and resell. And this is a vacuum steam unit. And they've determined that the name Sissy is probably not appropriate, and they're going to have to change the name of the product. A little pressure, evidently. It's a wood burning unit. Permanent. I believe they have these units purchased on the outside. Put their organization chart right there in the lobby. International time.
Did you get your
We've got two other manufacturing, these are their manufacturing facilities here. Their combustion chamber on their indirect fired unit. Welding. The length. The diameter. Spot welding. sure.
Combustion.
At the moment, yeah.
But you plan to go and diagnose the whole
everything. Like cars.
Mm-hmm.
Cars, you can no problem with combustion, electrical, many other things.
Yeah.
The engine, electrical engine, and so on.
Now, would you sell this to your service center?
Yes.
And then as a package?
Or a service center, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, and this is just what we call Palm Pilot version of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They do their own technical literature here. Generate a lot of paper.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
An old unit being converted to a new unit. This is their assembly area for the patio heater. These are ready heater units and master units. You'll be on the internet tonight. Automatic packaging. Automatic shrink wrap palleting. Final testing.